The last mammoth is in the fridge. That's strange. The leftover salad from this afternoon has disappeared from the fridge again. Who could have eaten it? It was not Pregliese, the cat. He prefers fish. It was not Tarouche, the fish. He prefers to stay in his fishbowl because he is too scared of the cat. It wasn't me. I do not like vegetables. I couldn't even finish my salad from lunch. Then, who was it?